I still recall the day we played football and you fell flat on your face. But I didn't know that my tears of laughter wouldn't make you feel so ashamed. So bye-bye, Eddie. Bye-bye, my friend. It's so long since we talked. We made castles of sand. But I won't forget you, cause I think of you now and then. Well, I remember this angry dog in that garden. I encouraged you to get the ball. You came running and screaming when you finally got it. You didn't see the little fence at all. Well, then a couple of years later, while we were playing football, the neighbor said, "Hey, what I gotta say? Did you hear the rumor about Daddy's family? I heard they're moving in away. So bye-bye, Eddie. Bye-bye, my friend. It's so long since we talked or made castles of sand. But I won't forget you, cause I think of you now and then. One day I stopped by and I knocked on your front door, but I was just fooling around. When I looked through the window, the furniture left there only some stains on the ground. Monday afternoon, half a year later, mother came to pick me up from school. When I looked at her face, I could tell that I didn't want the truth. Son, he died on vacation. There's no explanation. I'm sorry to tell you, your best friend is gone. And with tears in our eyes, we walked to your old house tonight, singing. So long since we talked or made castles of sand, but I won't forget you, cause I think of you now. Give me a sing it. Maybe one day I will see you again.
Ik wil die jongens niet in de weg zitten. Ik heb het op mijn klok nog 8 minuten. Klopt dat?